Alright guys, so Tuesdays basically is fartlek. 1 minute on, 1 minute off. Woke up at like 7:30 today. Didn't have much to eat. I just had a banana because like fartlek starts at 9. So you jog down 5k before the fartlek even starts. So I went with my group, French Don, another Don from Europe. I don't know about know who he is, but like he's from. Oh, she got me in the days, now I feel I'm in the cage in the crazy love basement. She listened to Lemonade, now she in a hella rage. She don't wanna talk to waste, man. Got a child, cause she late, single mother with a place. She the only one that raised her. Oh, I think it's such a shame. Pretty nice girl with a cute face. She the capture, me with her beauty. Imagine a queen with a booty. See her Snapchat, looks like a movie. Turn up, but still do her duty. See, she don't look like nothing that she been true. She the kind of girl that I'm into. Bring one, bring two. This a new dance that we gonna get into. Somebody call police, oh, police, oh. This girl, she know I release, oh, release, oh, no way. She showed up and told me freeze, oh, freeze, oh, yeah. She told me, boy, don't resist, oh, resist, oh. She said, boy, ginger, my ninja. Ginger, my ginger, my ninja. She said, boy, ginger, my ninja.
I am the photographer.
Coach and the...
Yes, yes. Coach, manage, photograph, mentor.
Mentor. Maybe I come for you for mentor.
Ah, yeah, but you don't need me. You are already great.
No, is there something that to just...
Yeah, sometimes. Small things. Yeah. Yeah, it's good. All right. She wanna be with the king, she give me good vibes when I ring her. I'ma give her that when I link her. Take a ginger, ginger, your ninja. Everybody don't put me in danger. Somebody help me, I am injured. But I think I'm in love with the danger, yeah. See every time I see your face, you make me wanna be a better guy, yeah. Kuzungu, anyway. So we jog down 5k with some other Kenyans. Get there, coach is there on the bike. Apparently Nick's on his way, man. The fight is about to start like, in 2 minutes. He's like 2k away.
Imagine there's no heaven.
So I'm just at the front. I'm like, okay, guys, let me just stay at the front. So obviously these guys, like, we start. It's 1 minute on, 1 minute off, about 6K. So we start, put my watch on, bam. You have like, you see the countdown, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. But like, you know when it goes like, it starts beeping. So I'm off. Guys see the camera, they get excited. Like these Kenyans, they see the camera, they get excited.
No hell below us, above us only sky. Imagine all the people.
8:35 around. So I just watched them leave. I was still in my, my sweatpants and everything. and then I got a call from my coach, Timo Limo. And he's like, do 100 meter repeats on the track. I'm like, nah, it was cold in the morning. It was like really cold. Huh?
Yeah, man, it's cold.
So I was like, nah, man, I'm not going to do that in this cold. So I said, I'm going to go for fartlek. So basically I left here at like.
Living for today. Imagine there's no countries.
8:40. So by the time I got to the fartlek, these guys are already counting down like 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And I can see an unfamiliar head in the front. So I'm like, oh, is that fly? Yeah, man, then like, it's like after how long? After like 5K. Mm.
It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. No religion to. Imagine all the people living life.
At like 5K, I see fly in front of me. I'm like, but yeah, I know. I saw him. He was at the front for like 7 reps.
Wow.
And then, every time that happens, every time they see a new face, they're like, my friend, this guy can't be killing us. So I'm sure they turned it up just to drop fly.
Yeah,
but yeah, it was
they
good.
They dropped me hard, man. They dropped me hard. Thing is, it almost turned into a tempo for me, man. There was no fart leg no more, man. I was just counting the girls that were going past me. 1, 2. Oh, that's London Marathon champion 3. 4.
How long have you been going for?
Yeah, but I think it's about 15. 5 in total. All
right, let's go for
yeah, man.
10.
And the thing is, like, once you let go of the top group, that's it. Like, your legs just die. You can. He experienced it today.
Yeah, man, that's it.
So, yeah, man.
So, can you tell me about the guy that you...
Oh, yeah. I jogged down with Eric Kiptanui. He was the world leader for the half before the record was broken like 3 weeks ago. But yeah, so basically we got there and these guys had already left. That got like, I don't know, 100 meters away. So the 1 minute had already started, the 1 minute fast. So yeah, basically we tried catching up. So this Eric guy, the man got to the front, man. He got to the front, and I think that's when the pace stand up for for fly,
man. Guys, when you see an NN, just know if you're in ITEN and you see NN, just know you start shaking. That's all I can say. Even if the guy's moving slow, just know he's got something in the tank.
Yeah, man, because he wears a strong perfume. So the thing is, we're running together. Yeah, I can smell him, but I can't see him. So like after a while, it all just went. And yeah, he called me after. He's like, yo, where did you go? I was like, man, it was too much. Yeah.
Oh, so basically, guys, what I was wearing, the orange shoes, the Zoom Flies. So here they call them the sub 2 shoe, because Kipchoge wears them. So obviously me at the front, I was like, okay, I'm here to stay. So I tell everyone, because I understand what they were saying. They're like, hey, sub 2's at the front. I'm like, yeah, sub 2's at the front. And then going, okay. They're like, hey, sub two still at the front. I'm like, yeah, I'm at the front. So it's after three reps, four reps, where it's come. And then someone's like, cooler sub two. That means basically eat up sub two, man. Eats me up, man. So after five, six reps, I'm like, I'm still there, man. Now I'm panting, though. I'm panting, like six reps, I'm panting. Seven reps, that's where I win this, mate. Everyone. And it's like, tuta onana, mate. So they say, I'll see you at the finish line, basically. When I got to the finish line, those guys were still doing 16K, man. I didn't even get to see them. They ate me up.
You may say I'm a dreamer, but I am not the only one. I hope someday you will join us, and the world will be as one. Imagine no possessions.
So I'm just there, I'm just like, let me try and hold on as long as I can. In the end, I did about seven reps. And then the Kenyans ate me up, man. Like, just ate me up like a whole wave, man. Like a tsunami, literally. Nick, tell them how you did, man. Because, what was your story?
Yeah. Yeah, man. So basically, I didn't even have breakfast, man. The cameraman over here woke me up at like 8:30. No, 8:20. Yeah, 8:20, and he's like, can you get a bike for me? I'm like, yeah, sure. So we went up with Fly to the road. We got a bike, you jogged down. Yeah, Fly jogged down, so we got a bike for Coach. This is like at...
Be behind the car. You said you started late. Huh? Nick is just behind you, behind the car. You started late, so when he drops, you stop together, then you go back.
I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. Brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people sharing. I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you will join us, and the world will live as
when they see me, like we went this one, I stay with them, yeah. And then they start to stop. When the lady passed them, they stop.
Or if a Muzungu passed, yeah. They stop.
They
just go into the bush.
Man, I saw people. The thing is, yeah, I saw people coming out of bushes, man. You know the maize farms.
Yeah.
Everyone's coming down to the farm. Like I see them coming out of the maize thing.
Yeah, some of the kids were coming to watch. They'll join for a bit.
Man. I saw people jumping, like five people coming out the maize farm.
When a Muzungu passes, a headache. My finger.
Even the ladies pass, so it's like, no it's way.
No, fucking
no way.
But this is the mentality.
Yeah.
It's training. So
yeah.
Nice, man. Nah, man.
Oh shit, I think that guy left.
He said he's gonna go. He told me he's gonna go. So you can go by him because he was really dressy. You know these Mozongos, everything is time. Quick, he has to go on that.
He told me he has to see someone at 6. Yeah.
Okay. You saved it.
Yeah.
How do you say your name?
Let me go have a pancake tonight. Tomorrow morning. You see me on the table there.
Okay, good luck.
So how long are you?
Yeah, let's go.
China.
Yes.
China.
Yeah.
Sober mind.
Yeah. So now you have to catch up to Yusuf. He's only 50 minutes ahead. He's only 50 minutes ahead.
No ecstasy, promethazine, no lean, no purple mess. No dirty Sprite, but bitch, I got
he's not far. Yusuf is just in front of the car.
Stick all these industry niggas up until the cash gone. I know you have for the moment, but that shit don't last long. I know you wasn't expecting this shit, but you asked for it. I'm about to grab niggas by the throat. I'm about to crash Lil Yachty boat. I'm about to drag niggas by the coat. Take out your trash, sit it by the door. Shit, I got the mask on me, I'm about to go. I hate when niggas at.
Are we near the finish? How long to the finish? Almost finished. Apparently, he's almost finished anyway. How long have you got left?
That's a dance with the devil. And I ain't dancing behind you. My nigga, I'm a motherfucker entity. You don't get it, even landlords gotta pay rent to me. Gingerbread man, fuckers ain't catching me. Sick as hell, that nigga, sick of nigga pressing me. Go to church, I testify. Pray to God, I bless the beat. Kanye said, touch the sky. Future might come for me, but I'm a fucking beast. And if I die, that sucks for me. But with a crown, I'm a Cobra King. I bet a lot of haters won't feel the same. I got the ground, I built the ring. I cut the cow, I milk the game, nigga. I should cut a hole in the sky, make you feel the rain, nigga, feel the pain, nigga. A lot of rap niggas get nervous when they hear my name, nigga, I'm the same, nigga. Back when you was watching Leave It to Beaver, I was crushing on Tila Tequila. I was swagging at Adidas and Feelers. Fucking divas calling Venus Serena. Saw my dealer, told him Caesar's a beat it. Hope he didn't think I needed you neither. Take him back and tell him I didn't mean it. Cause my uncle said it's cheaper to keep it. A mask off, running the back door. Blast y'all, hats off. Fuck is you mad for? I catch y'all, smash y'all. Don't mean to laugh hard, but all you funny tell me none of you niggas half hard. You think you're coming for me, but you never gonna last long. You don't mean nothing to me, and I come with some shit that I make you nigga do bit, like that mumble rap. Mask off, running the back door. Blast y'all, hats off, fuck is you mad for? I catch y'all, smash y'all, don't mean to laugh hard. But are you funny, tell me none of you niggas half hard. You running coming for me, but you never could last long. You don't mean nothing to me, and I come with some shit that I make you niggas bumpin' to me with a couple of weapons. And be afraid to get a poppin' out of duckin' and dippin'. I mean, what's up with you mama niggas who never say nothing? I'm about to make all of you fuckers a little better in the oven. I go to sleep with the devil and wake up next to your mother. And you ain't telling me nothing, I mean, I'm very disgusted. I mean, I'm ready to bust it and put an end to you fuckin' and what's what? How many CDs can a wood chuck? If you chucked it at every single nigga that suck, huh? Look, you a lie. I don't cuff no hoes, you can have my bitch.
True.
I don't even mind. No. It seems like all these hoes wanna do a switch up.
Yeah.
I'd rather be a guy.
Nah.
She can suck my dick every day for a living, and that'd be a job. Yeah. I said candy paint in your fucking rims.
What?
38 in your fucking bins. I was broke as fuck. Had a couple